shot at the big one then, John.
Yeah. 71 left, treble 13. And this is the reason why I don't understand why they go this way. I really don't. He's got to get a treble having hit the ball. He's trodden on Phil Taylor's toes there, I think.
That'll teach Taylor to stand so close.
They do see the
naughty, naughty filly, baby.
No, he did step back rather a long way.